you think tactical, try and coop someone over first turn?
He can try, but you know, the Faker can just truce and then rush with his team. I better see him full boost in the first turn and try to barrage for the next turn and beat someone. If you don't kill that team fast, with the Faker Sadi, it can be very dangerous lately. What do you think? Do you agree or not?
What were you saying? Someone was talking, typing to me. I know that Sexy SRAM, he's full agility with the same set that my SRAM is in, so it's like 120 in lock. So I mean, I think they can make the gravity lift work a little better than Barbaric's team did.
Gravity lift on his enemy.
He can also just invade the person that plays between the Ilya and the Echo.
The gravity glyph is always dangerous if you don't press input, you know, the Echo can put a portal in close to the gravity. And you cannot really save your teammate, you cannot push him.
Yeah. That's why I prefer to do Gravity Glyph on the Damage Dealer. Gravity Glyph on the Damage Dealer, and then the AP Glyph.
Jidza is very far and protected. Sexy, he rush. And we'll try to lock the unit off.
Wow.
Why rushing in the first turn? I mean... It can work.
Very aggressive.
Well, the Neutroph can just go away now. And Tactical can take him to the portal and put him filter. So it's a bit strange.
Maybe the SRAM can replace.
It's 3 cell away. I don't know how he can replace.
I'm trying to think.
If he doesn't lock now, Tactical will just
save. Line, but yeah, Tactical can just...
Land trap. On Eka flip, because the double didn't activate it.
Well, maybe it was behind. Yeah, it was behind. It was like right here.
Yeah. I think Sexy should have done it exactly how he did now, but in the second turn, just before the Gregory.
No, I thought he would have more lock too.
Well, it was a no to avoid Gregory. You don't need to completely lock him, just a no. Evolution on Harpooner, and he's He has some good damage on Fought. Tidza. Probably smell. Full boost. He's giving some MP to to Nitrof. Profanity, the Sadida, he's very far from his team. He can try to play with the powerful to wrap some MP to the Heliotrop. Zidza has very low MP resistance. I'm surprised. Maybe the next turn. Yeah, powerful. If he target the Ika Flip. No, he didn't target the Ika Flip. He would be in 0 MP.
Minus 3 MP, the two players.
Yeah, but if it was on the Ika Flip 2, he would be in 0 now.
Yeah.
Well, they have Osamodas to give MP back. Release. He will lock the Nitrof. It's not enough. He can release. No, he cannot. He is the doom. It was a very nice move from Sexy.
Yeah, it was.
Release, but he doesn't have any AP left now for Bribery. No, 4 AP.
But maybe the fog won't have enough MP to save whoever gets the portal set up on.
Yeah, now it's time to rush and erode the Initroph. It's a good thing for Solaris team to have the Fog Note right after the Heliotrop. He can save from almost every move of Tactical. He can Tide, he can lock the portal.
Right?
Yes. And he locked the portal with the top turret.
It's well played. This is a bad spot for Tactical's team. This little area they're all clumped up in. It's great for the Fekka's glyphs.
And no erosion.
It's a lot of damage though.
Yeah, he was full boost, he had fortune. He had the AP bullet.
Groot, maybe? See, it's nice for the Fekka to have done all those moves to prevent bribe, but oh well,
Can
opponent,
heal
I guess.
back, he is not eroded.
But if he didn't get the rampart off first turn, took him 2 turns to do rampart. Maybe this ram will jinx Sekka now.
Wow, he gives a zone for the
Yeah, that was very weird. Another mistake in Jinx.
prefer hit. A B left now. Fair focus on the intro. Hit more. Take on Cafe.
Can tactical do a lot of damage now? Not so good with the Ilio portals.
Yeah. Heal. It's a very nice play.
That's insane damage. He almost killed this
For so
ram.
much heal. Cannot really convert.
He can at all.
Tactical made. Well, I think everything was played in T.
What?
See, tactical, he saved his prof and he almost killed him.
I can't hear you well.
Your microphone is cutting from time to time, Alb.
Ah, okay. Is it better now?
Yeah, if you are talking enough longer to see the
Okay.
difference, yes,
So I was saying
probably.
the move from tactical saved his team. He saved the unit off and he almost killed the Sam, so it was a very good move. That's probably why the unit off went there to attract the Sam in the zone. And it's strange, but the inotroph is almost full now.
It was the insults. They healed like 600 each. And the inotroph still hasn't used bribe.
Oh, he's safe, he has to add vitality and can move back. They lost the main damage dealer. There's still the Foglin left, but he cannot erode.
Blindness zone with 3 people in it.
I think that he can try to kill the Ika Flip. He's losing the 15 resistance this turn. And he is locked in the glyphs. So Wooz is safe now, he's moving. Tactical turn. He did a good turn in the previous turn. Let's see what he do now.
I don't think there's much for him to do right now. He's kind of stuck.
And he has to do something because he's locked and he has already low resistance. And he can be done very fast. Prefer just kill the madness. So he is not escaping. There's no loss for the Foglinaut on tactical. Yeah, he focused the Ika Flip, it's a good thing. He'll be very, very low now. He did good damage on him. And there's the strength roulette, I think. Almost 800. Yeah.
Wow. That was a lot of damage. I think he has to luck now. Because the Sedita. Well, actually, the Sedita doesn't have enough MP.
Did a repercussion to stay alive one more turn, but he will lose it anyway because there's a spirit.
Yeah.
But Osamu Dars and Inutrof can heal him. And there's no infected state on the Ika. MP up.
I think the Fekka's gravity lift back this turn.
It's strange because the team of Tactical doesn't have a lot of MP and AP resistance. They just killed the summons before they are active, and it's no problem for them. Right now, Aesthetic cannot toward the Ika. Can just natural defense him. Let's see, the Foggernaut can still unbewitch.
You think the Foggernaut can kill? Oh, now we're gonna see Gravity Glyph and go for blindness?
He will lose about 2,500. And but the natural defense will be lost on Osamoda's turn, not on Ikaflip's turn. We can still lock himself and heal back.
Fogger might be able to kill though. We saw with Fogger did a lot of damage one turn before. Oh, but heal bow.
He can heal. Wow, bribery. He didn't use it yet. Tactical. He's locked back by the Pekka.
The Sedita has kind of been out of, out of the whole game this match. He doesn't have the line of sights.
And his Madol died very fast.
Oh wow.
Yeah, but now that they don't have anyone between the Elotrop and Ikaflip because the Foggernaut is bribed and he can freely put the portal for the Ika. Let's see if it's enough to kill the Sadida. Wheels.
Did he lock?
No. He's killing himself. Yeah, he is dead now. No need to hit him. Profanity is not dead. He should try to stay alive.
18 HP.
Yeah, he can heal.
He should run back to his inflatable, make a tree maybe. Oh, but
he doesn't need
dead.
To hit him. I need because I forgot he is not unbewitched. He's not in the wish. The Foggernaut didn't play. Leak B.
Oh, what happened? He passed his turn.
I think he lagged. It seems this Sadida lagged in all the fight. With my spell bar.
I guess he didn't have Leak B on his spell bar.
Ah, yes, it might be.
If they had killed Tactical, I think they could have actually came back and won. Because the Sedita could have run back to the inflatable. That would have healed him a good amount. And then Fekka played right after. He could have healed him. Are you here?
Yes, I'm here.
Okay.
Tactical should just... No, I mean, Didza should try to survive. If they run for the landslide and they lose the Ekafid, I don't know if it's worth it. Lock the loss. Now he must come here to hit the Ika flip or find a way, I don't know.
He's locked.
Yeah, he didn't have any turret, I don't know. Like lifesaver, grab. He was not. Zidza? Yeah, he's healed Eno. The natural defense is going now, but he's not dying. Mel preparing for the next turn. Thomas Amadas will just heal now, and he has Ekaluk. Fixie locking everyone. He don't want to give the ride. Normal, he's trying to survive more. Nah, it was a good move. He locked the Foggern out. He has only 8 AP left. The only move he can do now is tag to help, grab Nell and ambush. Or release and ambush tactical. Cannot ambush the Ekaflip, he is for under Ekaluk. Come here. Prefer ambush on the intro. Coming close to the life server to get some heal and away from the other team. Maybe they can try to get a kill. No, though some of us can toad the Ekka. But the Harpooner unbewitched before it hits, so there's no toad for the Harpooner.
I think they can get a kill off the eco.
Yes. No, aesthetic must release it to add an. If it doesn't at least do that, the Ika flip is dead. Okay. He know that the Ika flip is dead anyway, so he don't try. I'm wondering, did they spend the pull-out?
No, I don't think they did.
They will probably try it.
But even with pull-out, the Echo Flip's dead, right? He can just put a heal, lifesaver, grab now and ambush?
Yeah. Yeah, I think he's dead anyway, but they can try to make him survive. The Unitrof can heal him a bit and pull out. If he has acceleration, he can release his Ika flip and hide him. And peer up. Shovel is helping him, he can just come here.
He only has 1 MP though.
Yeah, he can.
I guess he can do Coward Tide.
Coward Tide or Grapnel. Grapnel the lifesaver. And then Grapnel again with another turret. Well. In fact, he just moved him back. No, the only loss we have is here. It's impossible to get. It will probably be a 4-0 for MBK team.
Yeah. I'll be back in a second.
No problem. So, it's going to be a second victory for MBK, a very dangerous team. The Solaris team didn't
play
bad.
How you feel it? You're gonna have it, like, it's gonna be your turn to fight them? You said, I already know who I'm gonna fight. Each time I'm trying to guess.
It might be the team of Timeless 2, or the team, well, there's a last fight tonight, and it can be one of them. So, yeah, I don't know my opponent yet.
Yeah, maybe. Right.
And the Solaris team didn't play bad. They had a good strategy. They good luck the new trough to avoid the bribery, but not for long.
This move from Heliotrop, healing and hitting in same time when there was just luck, I mean, all together it was, yeah, for me it was nice, pretty nice. How
it was
it.
Perfect for them. I mean,
yeah,
if they did it one turn later, it was too late and they would be dead.
Yeah, it was a very nice move from this match. I think it was the best for me. I mean, this moment was like, oh yeah! Perfect timing. I don't know if they prepared it or it was just like, yeah.
No, you cannot prepare that, you know. With the Eurotrop, you must have a lot of trick, a lot of moves that you already know, and the rest is by improvisation. The fight, you never know what you will do before the fight, because the you must take into consideration too much details.
Details?
Details.
It's starting to be long for you because you're the one just talking since maybe more than 2 hours now. You're the one trying again and again. Oof. This heliotrop is aggressive.
Yeah, you see a lot of full resistance, full tanky heliotrop. They play support, and we don't see a lot of heliotrop like him, full hit. It's risky, but if it works, it's worth it. He can die very fast, but he can kill someone very fast. So ambush on Donutrov will be unleashed. He's losing 1,300 HP. But it's no problem for him. The Osamadas will heal back. Sexy is almost dead. Could just throw snow to save one more turn. It would be pointless. Crackler on Hiken. It's strange that he couldn't dodge the Crackler. You see, in your character, it's a rule. You must at least have 31 dodge
back.
To at least dodge the summons. Double. Welcome back.
I'm taking a lesson with Steam Al Professor. What you should do or not do with your characters.
I said you must have 31 dodge at least. Because he cannot dodge the Crackler, cannot dodge the Doppel.
No. Well, for Fogger, I think it's even more important for Fogger because he doesn't really have many one-to-one range spells.
Yes, he has to move a lot.
Yeah.
Cast ambush. Thank you. And no, it's tactical turns. It's hard to kill them fast, because I saw in the chat what takes them so much time to kill two last player. No, you after the drop, you always have the Foggernaut, can mess the portal. You cannot just place the portal and then you can flip it. It works only once with bribery, but now all the turn, we have a lot of problems for hitting. And also, the Ziza was almost dead. They had to save him instead of just taking a kill. So it's more important to stay alive with all your team, because you have more points. And it's the end for Sexy.
And you're ready to enter the score, I'm sure, right?
Add the score? Why?
But I mean, you already opened the window to enter the...
Yeah, it's always open.
Yeah. So remember to not close it now.
It's not they are not ending it this turn.
What?
I mean, they are not ending in this turn. He just bribed the Foggernaut.
Why is adding an hashtag?
I don't know.
And who is blaming Martin? I mean, who is Martin? Martin, I'm not sure.
It was one of the players on the Solar team. I don't know who, though. I think it was the SRAM. I guess they're blaming him for playing bad. Or no, it was the Sedita. One of them. Yeah, it was the Sedita.
Yeah,
I did. Had a leak by on the second page.
Come on, Grandpa, do something.
There's not much to say. Just kidding, no. So it's 43 minutes. I'm writing it the website.
We'll be just in time for the last one. It's perfect timing. Thanks, guys. Like that, we don't have too much to talk, just waiting.